Are you going to try to eat out of my hand or no? No, not yet.
Volunteers tending to these rescued horses are seeing a lot of this.
It's okay. It's all right. You're in a good place now.
24 hours earlier, they were living a nightmare.
The ASPCA had been called into a case up in Lake Butler, Florida, where the Union County Sheriff asked for their assistance in handling 51 horses that were being pulled off of a property due to neglect.
Many of them malnourished.
Their dehydration was a concern.
Others had damaged hooves and matted coats.
But they're all doing very, very well so far.
Every 2 hours, these horses are fed what is called a half a flake of alfalfa hay. It's all a part of the refeeding process that goes on here with Kelly and her team.
We're giving them something to eat just a little bit at a time every 2 hours. And then you'll see in the back of the stall, there's fresh water, plenty to drink.
When they were brought in Monday night,
he was one of the more skittish ones that came in last night.
Ford says their demeanor started to change.
I guess they could just sense that they were in a safe place. We have a lot of horses around them. They are much calmer today. They're allowing us to interact with them.
It's the first step toward the ultimate goal of finding a permanent and safe place for these horses to live.
Once these horses reach health, we are going to have them available for adoption. And then hopefully these horses will find great homes.
Reporting in Riverview, Jennifer Holton, Fox 13 News.
So that was 8 of the 15 horses arriving last night, and this is just a few minutes ago. The remaining 7 horses just arrived a few minutes ago out at RVR in Riverview. And there you see one of them being let in. As for the investigation, the Union County Sheriff's Office is still working the case. So far, no charges have been filed, but of course, we'll let you know if they do. Scott?